measuring weight. When we compare the weight of two objects, one can be heavier, light or smaller weight. Duplicate the slide. Insert icons of balance. Resize it. Insert picture of a sack. Resize it and place it over the pan of the balance. Insert a shaped hexagon. Change the shape fill to gray. Insert hard bevel option and increase the width. And increase the height. Type the name of the kilograms as 5 kg and format it and place it over the weight. Next step is to create multiple weights. Insert a text box. Type a question mark. Format it and place it over the sack. Copy the weight created in the last slide and paste it in this slide. Duplicate the weight 4 to 5 times. Change the label of the weight to different weights. Select all the weights, click on Add Animation and provide Exit Disappear Animation. Reveal the animation pane. The next step is to insert stickers for right and wrong choices. Click on Shapes, Stickers. Select the right and wrong sticker of your choice and click on Insert. Resize them and place over the right and wrong choices. Here we have one right choice and three wrong choices. Select the wrong choice weight and click on Appear Animation. Here it is picture 12. And assign the trigger for the picture 12. Move the weight along with label under the picture trigger 12. Similarly, duplicate the sticker for other wrong choices and repeat the process of trigger and bringing under the exit animation. Duplicate the picture of right weight and place it over the balance. Click on fade animation for the sack and appear animation for the weight. Move the animations under the right choice trigger. Inserting link to next line. Insert a shape arrow. Add text next. Select the shape, click on Insert Action, hyperlink to next slide. Click on the shape and provide fade animation. Bring the animation under the right choice trigger and click with start with previous. Add in multiple questions. Duplicate the slide. Delete the balance. Copy the new balance which is equal and paste it on the slide. Move the sack weights and edit the numbers. In order to shuffle the right and wrong choices, select them and move the right and wrong choices to different places. So we have easily created a next question. Similarly, you can do it for different position of the balance. And you can check them whether they are right.